Hello, I want to thank you all for inviting me today and speaking before you. My name is Dr. Rebecca Quigg. I'm a cardiologist and heart transplant specialist. I'm a lifelong patient care advocate and an expert on the Affordable Care Act and health care reform. Throughout my 25 years of practicing medicine, I saw things deteriorate with insurance coverage. People started with getting the same care, irrespective of their socioeconomic group and whether they had insurance or not. And by the 2000s, if you had a stubbed toe, you could not get insurance because that was a preexisting. I left my full-time job to start a consulting business and care for my son with disabilities. I was not insurable for 5 years until I was able to purchase an ACA policy. I followed this law as it was passed through Congress. I helped enroll people, and I've seen what's happened to the Affordable Care Act over the last 4 years. There have been so many things that we could have changed and amended, but the Congress was in gridlock and refused to do so. What I want to do is go to Congress with my experience and background in the healthcare reform to work in a bipartisan way to improve this law. We need to get premiums, deductibles, prescription drug prices down for individuals, families, businesses. We need to make Medicare stronger, not a voucher system. And you need a doctor in a house that knows the background as to how to do this, because we don't have enough doctors there, and I believe we need a woman doctor in the house to do this. Thank you.